Hey guys, I'm Raquel, and you're watching My Rocky TV. Today, I'm going to talk about grieving. I was talking with my friend who recently broke up with her boyfriend. She's like, well, you know, I still feel sad. I had to grieve the ending of my marriage for a minute. Longer than I would have liked to have grieved it. So I'm going to save you some money on doctor bills and psychotherapist bills. And let me tell you what I do take. I do take tips in Bitcoin. I take tips in NEO. I take tips in cash. I take tips in Litecoin. Because I'm getting ready to save you some money right now. This is what I'm going to tell you. Go ahead on and grieve. We live in a world that says, don't grieve. Get over it. You're stronger than that. You're weak if you're grieving. And that's not true. You're not weak at all. It takes a strong person to decide to let me grieve this. Because if you don't, it's going to catch up to you down the line. And it saves you so much trouble. And sometimes it's painful. It is painful. I will not tell you that it's a walk in the park because it's not. But the other things that you could be piling on top of it to avoid it, they're just worse. You know, I'd rather grieve it than to hurt my body, than to hurt my mind and cause me more problems down the road. But these are things I had to learn. I mean, I didn't come up with this overnight. Even though she knew that it was the best thing to happen for this relationship to end, she still felt bad. It was the best thing for my marriage to end so I could live. It's just okay to be sad about that, to cry about it, because it's the process that we have to go through. Sometimes just knowing someone for a month can cause you a fraction of time to grieve over the fact that, well, that's not happening anymore. And sometimes it's not the fact that we're grieving because of maybe that person, or we're grieving because of an expectation of what we thought it was going to be or what we hoped it was going to be. God will be there with you. He will walk with you, hold your hand, hug you, whatever you need from Him. Through that process, He will be there all the way. It always comes back to God, no matter what. Because let me tell you, without God, I don't know where I would be. One day I may have to watch this video myself to remember what I said. You know, like, you know, but that's what happens. This is a part of life. And we have to stop acting like we're some kind of emotionless robots and feeling guilty if we have feelings. The thing is, you have feelings, just don't let them cause you to sin, you know. We have feelings, but, you know, let's not go and anybody, you know. You gotta get past it. You gotta be mature. You know, things happen in life. People change. People have different thoughts and ideas. Let's just be honest with ourselves and each other. If you're grieving, grieve the situation. Don't let anybody rush you. Don't let anybody say you're crazy or this, that, you're weak. Don't let anyone say that to you. Don't accept it from them. That person probably needs to go, or maybe you can help them understand, because one day they're going to go through something, or they've already gone through it and they're trying to skip over the process, and it's going to come right back to them. And the fact that they're saying that, it may already be on top of them and they just refuse to deal with it. We're just living in a world that does not encourage it or does not have compassion towards grieving. And you should, because it's an important part of our human emotions and you don't want it to come back and bite you. Some things really hurt and some things take a long time to get over, and sometimes you gotta talk about it. That's the way you grieve through it. You gotta talk about it. I know that's what worked for me. I had to talk about it. And the great thing, like I said before in my first video, that I had a pastor who was like, no, let's talk about what's going on with you. Not that other person. What's going on with you? And what's going on with you and your relationship with the Lord? Because at the end of the day, when this is all over, that's it. That's all you got. That's all I wanted to say. I'll see you in the next video.